Yo, everybody, welcome back to Subnautica. Huh? Make sure to subscribe for more Subnautica content. But in the meantime, let's... hang on a minute. Let's go see if we can craft ourselves a flashlight. I'm sick of running around in the dark. That one. Let's do it. Alrighty. What do we need? What do we need, Mr. Equipment Menu? No, Tool Menu. There we go. Glass and a battery. Wait. Can we make... Yes, we need that as well. Let's see what we've got. So I need more glass. And some silver. Yes. Okay. Well, let us make the flashlight. Boom! Flashlight crafted. There we go. Beautiful. And let's honestly just go ahead and put this all away because we're going to run around and gather up some. Okay, yeah. Look into the flashlight, you stupid ass. Oh my god. Wow. Glass? I know for sure. We need definitely some silver. But we need more copper. Some titanium. So there's some quartz right there. We can gather a bunch of that right here. So let's gather all that up. I found this guy. And then I want to work on getting that. What the hell is it called? The bigger oxygen tank. That's what we'll say. I don't remember what it's actually called. Scanner room completed.
New PDA data.
I only need like one or two more pieces of quartz. Things I don't really need is titanium. Okay. We're gonna need some. This stuff for sure. For sure. come on and head back to our safety, or our escape pod. I guess that's what it is. Okay. So for the unknown, okay. Glass, which we have. Silver, which we don't have. So we just need one silver. Oh wait, did we grab a silver? No, we did not. Oh, we have one though. Okay. So screw it. What are we missing? Two glass. We need to grab out some titanium. And then we might as well make that lubricant so we have it. And then four-ish personal. Oh yeah, let's go ahead and unequipped. And high capacity oxygen tank completed. We got the flashlight and the high capacity oxygen tank, which will be critical in being able to find the blueprints for the sea moth and the sea glide and really anything else, because yeah. I don't really care about that. But first, let us gather some food so we don't die. As fun as that sounds, I don't want to die. Oh, beaver. Gimme. Bladderfish. Looks like a lung, though. I guess they don't want to call it a lungfish, because those things are actual things. I don't know. Okay, let's get... Any more? No? Oh, I see him. I see him down there. On my way.
You shall be mine.
Gotcha. Ooh. Farty walrus boys. Where did... Okay. Juke me. God dang, man. Alright. Crafted, I ain't coming back until I'm about to die. So, it better happen for the mount. Oh, I need some health as well. Water. Up. Three water, three fishes, one of those.
Yeet.
Full health. Give me that. I'm going on adventures. Let's just go this way. Sure. Away from everything. Let's go ahead and go this way. I want to find more silver. I want to find blueprints. And not get eaten. Those are my goals. I would say they're pretty good goals. more sugar.
It is your primary directive to swim closer to that beautiful creature.
What the hell? No thanks, I'm out. Please don't eat me. That was nuts. Oh, whoa. Oh, shit. Oh, that freaked me out, bro. Oh, my God. That was super weird. Just need one more for that one. Very nice. Gold. We're rich, boys. We're rich. Not really at all. Okay. Ah. Oh, that's just normal. Oh, it's copper. Copper's good. For batteries. Lack batteries. Smooth one. Please don't. I said don't, you dick. You're freaking me out, man. Okay. Ooh. Ooh. Got on oxygen for a second. Yep, completed. Boom. Hell yeah. Mobile vehicle bay.
For cave divers is loss of orientation, followed by eventual asphyxiation.
Oh, really? That's pretty cool. I just want these smooth rocks. What is that? Nothing. It's just a fucking glitched out plant or something. Silver. Ooh. There it is. Boom, baby. Still good for a minute. Might as well grab that. Silver now. Hell yeah. Hell yeah, Bruno. See that box? Did I grab that one? I think I did. What is that? Oh, that's just creepvine. Ooh. But I haven't grabbed that box yet. Come on, baby. Come to Papa. Oh, I already got it. Damn it. I was hoping for either the laser cutter. Excuse me. I didn't know. That was making some freaky ass noises over there. Diving down. I'm thinking the other way towards the ship is gonna have the most like scannable like research type things. So, but I did find a lot of silver and stuff to craft that stuff. I see a box. So we're not complete failure on that. Yep, laser cutter fragment. We might have one already.
Warning.
Yeah.
Local radiation readings suggest the Aurora's drive core has reached critical state. Quantum detonation will occur within 2 hours.
Well, that's nice. Are there any more boxes nearby that might have the other piece of that laser cutter? Grab this. More lead. Ooh. Gold. I don't know. I'm not seeing it. Goddamn dolphin, I ain't going up. Ow! You fucking hoe. F off! Touch your buddy's butt, jeez. Screw you, bro. What was that? Yep. Sea glide fragment. Oh yes. Okay, I'm leaving. Leave me alone.
Congratulations, survivor. You have exceeded your weekly exercise quotient by 500%. Data indicates that swimming was your favorite activity.
And now
be
it's
sure
not.
To vary your muscle development.
Half the time when I surface, I just completely lag the hell out. But with all the stuff we gathered, I'm thinking we should able to craft the sea glide. Oh my lord.
Boom. Oh. Oh my gosh.
Fish. Give me.
I actually went pretty freaking far out there. Pretty freaking far, man. We're almost home.
Almost home.
Oh, man. Oh, baby. So we got that, and we got that. And let's see what we need. We need battery copper wire. We have the lubricant and the copper wire in there. We just need to craft a battery, which we can do. And let's go ahead and open that up. We'll pull out the copper wire and the lubricant, and we'll go over here. We shall craft our sea glide. Boo frickin' ya, homeboy. Lubricant, titanium ingot, and a power cell. What do we need for a power cell? Just two batteries, right? And some rubber. Oh, yeah. Okay, so let's grab out the copper. That. Lubricant, sure. Titanium. Let's go ahead and eat that. Drink up. That away. I don't think we need silver. Not entirely sure, but let's go ahead. Go back over here. We need one. No, we need mushrooms. Okay, let's go grab some mushrooms real quick and test out our silver. Yeet! Get the hell off of my. Where did I lose? I want my repair tool too. Drop. Okay, now I want my flashlight. There we go. Yes! Nice. No! You bastard. And I don't... Okay. There. There. Happy? Boom. Oh. Shut up. Okay. Real quick. Let's see. Power cell. We need two batteries. I need more copper? What do you mean I need more copper? Oh, it's all gold. God damn it. Let's see. Put that in there. I think I have some locker. Real quick. Oh my gosh. Where's my locker? Wait. Oh, that's right. I didn't make a locker. Never mind. Well, screw it. We will make that in the next episode. Because I don't have any copper. I only have gold for some reason. Yeah. What the heck is that about? Okay. Peace out. See you guys in the next one. Make sure to subscribe for more Subnautica. Please. Thank you. Have a wonderful day.